Chevrolet, the first vehicle manufacturer to offer Siri Eyes Free to select iPhone users in Spark and Sonic, now expands availability to Camaro, Cruze, Equinox, Malibu, SS, and Volt. Siri lets you take charge with your hands on the wheel and your eyes on the road. The system allows limited hands-free interaction when you really need it for important messages. That way, you can make driving your main focus. Just be sure you text and drive only with the voice system and never text using a handheld while driving. Once paired with a compatible iPhone, the Siri Eyes Free mode enables drivers to interact with Siri's personal assistant using nothing more than steering wheel controls and voice commands. And to further help potential driver distraction, the iPhone screen does not light up when receiving text messages. To use Siri Eyes Free, pair and connect your compatible iPhone and press and hold the Push to Talk button to access Siri and direct her to perform tasks. Siri, play Twilight Babies.
Here's Twilight Babies, shuffled.
Siri, call Angela Douglas.
Calling Angela Douglas, work.
Siri Eyes Free also allows you to add appointments to your calendar, as well as listen to and send an iMessage or text message to a phone number or anyone in saved contacts. Siri, send a text message to Carol.
What do you want to say to Carol Johnson?
And Siri answers simple questions such as game scores or the dates of national holidays. Siri, what date is Labor Day?
Labor Day is on Monday, September 1st, 2014.
But Siri won't answer complex questions while you're behind the wheel. Siri, what's a Labrador Retriever?
I found something, but I can't show it to you while you're driving.